There are many processes that move soil and loose rocks slowly down hills as soil creep. One of them we're going to show you here. We've drawn for you a hill with a pebble, just a little piece of rock less than half an inch or so. There would be lots of pebbles on this hill. Now, sometimes on a cold night, ice will grow beneath the pebble, and it will push it away from the hill, as is shown here. This is a picture of how that process looks in the real world. So this is ice, and it has shoved these pebbles up by about 1 inch from a little hillside. These are pine needles, and these are pieces of leaves and bark. So you can see this is a Collier Lake in central Pennsylvania. Now, what will happen next is that the ice will melt during a warm day, and when the ice melts, the pebble will tend to fall down. And the net from that will be that the pebble has moved a little bit down the hill in a day or so. Later in the semester, we will see that this process also happens to bring rocks out of the soil up to the surface so they can then be moved downhill. Pennsylvania's hillsides had a lot of this process during the Ice Age when we were in a permafrost climate. And our hillsides now are covered with big rocks that will twist your ankle if you're hiking, if you're not careful. And this is part of soil creep.